I cast suggestion and suggest you do Baba Yaga. Well, I get a wisdom save. Baba Yaga is known as the mother of all witches. She is said to possess a godlike level of intelligence and is even worshipped by some hags. She is described as being physically hideous, with thin white hair, a warty long nose, and a skeletal frame. As far as personality, she's known to be dangerously unpredictable, equally as likely to help her worshippers as she is to eat them. And there's no guarantee that politeness will win her favor, and there's also no guarantee that rudeness will incur her wrath. Now, I mentioned that Baba Yaga has worshippers, but that doesn't mean that she is a god. But there's no denying that she is godlike in power, having adopted and raised both a demon lord and the archwizard Tasha. When not traveling the multiverse in her chicken-legged hut, she's known to reside in Merkendraw, a swamp within the Feywild. Now follow the channel, and I'll see you at sundown.